Hey, what's up, guys? Lord Shimmywell here, and today we'll be playing Spider-Man 2 again. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, comment, and share this with all y'all friends, because I know y'all got some, and let's get into it.
Maybe Harry's back at his place. Can't hurt to check.
Alright. Wait, I saw this thing on YouTube to where, like, the suit. I feel like I should change the suit. I really feel like I should change the suit, low-key. People are saying this was a clean suit, and it low-key is. But I kind of want to, like, match the theme, you know? Like, I don't know. I want to use Spider-Noir. I really want to use Spider-Noir. But I don't have, like, either across Spider-Verse or in the Spider-Verse Miles. And, like, I can't do anything if I don't have it. So, yeah. Let's see. Pretty sure it was this one. No, not that one. Focus, maybe. No, it wasn't that one. I think it's traversal. Oh, I don't have enough. Dang. Alright. Gadgets, whatever. Skills. Do I need any skills? Oh, that could be useful, okay. Why is it?
Follow Harry's trail before I lose him.
Okay. All right. That's enough. I am so glad they added the spider superior suit, because we have the spider arms, wouldn't it, like, make sense if I had this, because, like, yeah.
Mr. Osborne, are you okay?
I'm worried about Harry. I have no one else to talk to. He's, not himself right now. And it's all my fault.
It's mine too. Harry told me about his treatment. I knew something was off, but I was just happy he was back.
I should have told him that more.
You still can. I'll let you know if I hear from him, Mr. No sign of Harry. That.
Happy birthday, Em. They say time heals all wounds. That's a lot. Every day without you is worse than the last. If I lose Harry, I don't know what I'll do.
Norman's really hurting. I need to find Harry and save him.
Oh, yeah. I could tell. I could tell that there's gonna be a Green Goblin, definitely.
I should give her a call.
But I was seeing online the Spider-Man movie. Oh, I'm gonna get attacked.
I love this.
You do?
You hit the nail on the head. Finally, top story. Everybody's talking about it. This is editor material.
Editor.
Congratulations. Your first assignment write more juicy stuff by tomorrow morning. Drama, controversy, just like this.
Like this.
Get writing!
I feel like I'm gonna get attacked.
I didn't get fired from the Bugle. In fact, I think I got a promotion.
Hey, that's what you wanted, right?
Yeah, I thought it was.
Then that's great. Hey, listen. Something's gone wrong with Harry.
What? What happened?
Well,
hang on, someone's at the door.
It's kind of hard to explain. Just promise me you'll stay away from him, okay? MJ?
Harry, what the hell?
Oh, frick.
Come on, MJ, pick up.
Hey, it's MJ. You can leave a message, but why would you? If it's important, just
Harry!
Please be okay.
Spider-Man, how are you feeling?
Anxious? Panicked?
I meant physical symptoms. Soreness? Fatigue?
Yes. Wait, symptoms?
I've been looking through years of research notes. The symbiote channels a collective consciousness.
That hive mind I was in.
Was is optimistic. It may still be inside you.
What?
Nothing to panic about, but perhaps you should come to the lab for some tests.
Can't, Doc. Bigger problems. Gotta go.
Boy, you better call Miles. You better call Miles, bro.
Hang on, MJ.
You better call Miles. I gotta save my girl.
I should have been home.
I want to try something right quick. Oh, wait. Wait, I gotta go into settings. I'm sorry, guys. So sorry. Damage to blah, 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 blah. Swinging steering? Fall damage. Oh, auto heal. Yeah, I'm gonna need that. 50% one enabled. Yes. Did it get? Did it get changed?
MJ, where's?
Let's go. Okay, that's good.
You look tense. Coffee?
We need to talk.
You must get tired making the world a better place every single day. But I can help.
Yeah. I could,
All you have to do is let me.
Yeah.
This isn't you.
Wrong.
I don't know, because
you...
This
is the real me.
You're turning everybody into, Venom. Like, no, I don't think it's the real you. But, yeah. Just believe what you want to believe, please. Yeah.
Giving up on me? Kay.
Need to get that thing off.
Do not call us.
Okay. Wait. It don't gotta. It's not that deep for real. Like it's not that deep for real. Right. It's not. Okay, wait. Okay, wait. We can talk about this. We can talk about No! MJ! MJ, no! MJ! MJ! No! MJ! No! Is that Scream? It's Scream. Oh. Wait, I don't want to. Please, don't do this. Don't do this, please.
Too late.
Please don't do this. No. Come on. Okay.
Stay out of it.
I'm
finally in control.
I don't want to hurt her.
Ow.
I know you're in there.
You can't stop us.
Okay. God dang it. Yes. Okay. Maybe not god dang it. Yep.
You can fight this, MJ.
You always patronize us.
Okay. Come on. Miles! Call Miles! What are you doing? Okay. Please call Miles.
Don't let it control you!
Oh, god dang it. Wait a minute. Yeah, I got it. Come on. No. Oh, he faked him out. No. Ow. Oh, my back. They should did. Ow, my back.
Listen to those voices. They aren't telling the truth. I heard them too. I know how it feels.
You can't keep a job. You can't pay the mortgage.
I have a job with Harry. We'll be okay.
And for how long? There's only one job you care about. Still think you're stronger, dude.
Oh, god dang it. Ow. Man, what are these insults? What did I do to you? Okay, so I couldn't parry that.
I have a job. But Harry, we'll be okay.
Where'd she go?
There's only one job you care about. Spider-Man.
That's not fair.
People need me! You know that!
What would the city do without Spider-Man? Look how it's going with you! Make it stop! Make it stop! What would the city do without Spider-Man? Look how it's doing with
you! Oh, shoot!
I can still fix this! I always do! We always do!
I always come second! I live in your shadow where my dreams turn to dust! It's the truth!
What are you saying? You do make a difference! What you do matters!
Back up, back up. Ooh. Ooh. Will I be able to do something? Okay, no. Ooh.
It has to have a weakness.
Yes, she does have a weakness. It's sound and electricity. No!
Remember your book? You said you wanted to
Let's
help
go.
People!
Nobody read it! Nobody cares!
Ooh.
That's not true! If I helped one person, it was worth it!
Come on.
I read it.
I gotta fight her again. Okay.
You can quit! I can figure something out!
I can't trust you! I can only rely on us!
No! I'm sorry, MJ! I was wrong! You don't have to trust me! But please, trust yourself!
Let me do what I have to do!
You're right! I've been selfish! I was so wrapped up in my own life, I never thought about yours! But let's handle this MJ's way! Let me help you fight this!
Yeah! MJ's way! Oh! Ow! 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 Ow. Oh, she's chasing after me!
Ah! You can fight this, MJ!
You can't stop us! Uh.
I can't leave MJ like this.
Too slow, spider.
MJ, it's me.
Give up already.
I'm never giving
up. No.
You always were arrogant.
What? What? Oh, nah. Oh, no. I'm 1 HP. No. No. Let's go, I'm not 1 HP no more. This auto heal is really helping me.
Gotta find an opening. Just talk to me.
Oh shoot. I like how the arms are red to do with the suit. It looks really cool, okay. Come on, MJ. It don't gotta be like this. Oh shoot. Oh no. No!
I was so wrapped up in my own life, I never thought about yours.
but let's handle this MJ's way. Let me help you fight this.
Dang it. I'm trying to parry, but like, oh shoot. Bro! I really wish I had like a rage.
We can fight this, MJ.
You can't stop us.
Okay. Please, I don't want to fight her again. I really don't.
We don't need you.
The city needs you.
Please, I really don't want to have to fight her again, bro.
Our life together. I promised you I'd be better, but I wasn't. I should have listened. I should have been there. We're a team. Me and you. I never want your life to be worse, to make mine better. Your dreams are just as important as mine.
You're right.
You're just as important.
Oh, frick. Oh, wow. Okay, 1 HP. See if I can do a 1 HP clutch. This is so annoying, bro. Come on! Come on! I got this! Come on! Call Miles, please! I need the extra damage! I was not physically or mentally prepared for this. Hey, yo.
I'm okay.
You did it.
Wait. Not yet.
Watson, where are you with my apple fritters? I'm starving. And
Jonah?
I
don't... Kiss my ass. I quit.
What's up?
You're so cool. I thought I'd lost you.
I think I've been lost for a while now. Not just to the symbiote. For months I've been trying to be something I'm not.
I'm glad you're back.
Sorry.
It wasn't you.
The heck?
And I wasn't me earlier.
It was like some kind of hive mind in there. I saw you. And Harry. He was going after this rock.
Miles is at City Hall.
Go. I love you.
I love you.
Hey, yo.
Hey,
finally, bro.
City Hall is...
Ow.
This is bad, man. Head in there now.
Yeah, sorry. Things got complicated. I'll be there soon.
You think this is Harry?
Let's go.
I just saw him in Queens. He turned MJ into one of those symbiotes, but worse.
What?
She's okay. She broke out of it. Luckily, faster than I did. Connors thinks I had the suit on too long and... Now some of it is left inside of me.
You really meant it when you said things were complicated.
One thing at a time. See you soon, Miles.
I hear that. See you.
Reminds me. I owe someone else a call.
Peter?
Hey, it's Morales. You, make it home safe? I was just... You know, I wanted to make sure...
We're fine. We're fine. And Peter, we're fine, too. Next time, answer my calls.
Trust me. I'll be on my best behavior.
You'd better be. Now go help my son.
Wait, did I collect all the spider pots? Oh, I did. I did. So now what do I do? Ooh, iron spider suit. Ooh, that actually might be clean. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, I realize it now. Okay. 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 That's all good. Okay. Oh my goodness! Nope, I'm out. 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 I don't care. I'm out.
Wish I had time to help, but I'm needed somewhere else.
Yep, we are needed somewhere else. Somewhere far away from there as possible. Almost got my butt whooped. Wait. For collection, spider bots. I gotta find 42. I thought I collected all of them. Oh yeah, I did say that I was gonna do. Dang, I completely forgot I said I was gonna do a side mission episode, kind of.
Finally, back to his senses, free of that black suit. Yes, the reports that whatever that black suit was may now be spreading through parts of the city. Are you connected? Maybe. But right now isn't the time for speculation. The time for action. We're getting scattered reports.
Harry's been busy. Yeah. Well, good thing the cleanup crew's here. This is somehow worse than I thought.
And no sign of Harry.
He has to be here.
Yankee told me there were a bunch of civilians trapped inside.
Apparently they were using this place as shelter. We'll get them out safe and sound.
Oh.
How are there this many?
Looks like he's trying to build an army.
Ask him. He's trying to heal the world.
Oh my goodness. Get jumped.
People inside City Hall. They're trying to evacuate onto the roof.
Give me better clear path. There's an emergency exit up there. Let's go.
Oh my.
That's pressure, you guys, but it's not sounding good in there.
We're working on it.
Get him, Miles. Get him, Miles.
Okay. All clear. Let's get him out of there.
Oh. Oh. Frick-a-doodle-doo.
Spider-Man!
Oh. Help! I'm getting injured! Help me! Help! Help me!
still some of this thing inside him.
I see. I think I can clear it out of him. But only if I go to the source.
I'm going in with you.
Yeah, I'm coming in with you. What you mean? What you mean? Looking at me like that for? What the heck? Ooh, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
What's the plan here, Lee?
The heck?
Find Spider-Man. All of this dark matter should lead us toward him.
Okay.
All right. On my way. Where are we anyway?
We are inside Spider-Man's mind. I've seen what those creatures do to people around the city. They get in your head, twist your desires.
Mad they stole your routine?
I know you're joking. You're making my point. This thing fears my power for some reason. And we are the only ones who can find where it lives.
So we clear this thing out at the root. And Spider-Man's free?
That's the plan.
All right, then.
It has a stronger
get
hold
some XP in. Ooh.
All right. Weaken the symbiote, take back control, use our powers to save Spider-Man. Where do we start?
We have to find the source of his pain. Follow me. Try and lead you to where it's darkest. But I can't promise what we'll find. Think.
The heck? It's Vulture. Oh, Scorpion. Oh, is that Electro? Yep. No. It's Rhino. It's Rhino. It's Rhino. Oh.
Never thought I'd be relieved to see you.
I'll make it count then.
What? Die. Come on. Why'd he say that's enough? I get it.
He killed them all.
The problem solved.
That's not what Pete thinks.
No. But it might be how he feels.
All these villains. He really thought the suit could solve it all.
Oh, that's the lizard. Oh, wait. The lizard, Mysterio, Vulture.
I will spend the rest of my life repaying you.
Scorpion, I think.
You're close.
Won't let me move. I can't move. What the heck? I can't move! I'm glitched! I'm stuck, I think. The heck? The heck? Oh, nah. Alright, that's Rhino.
All these Raven. Villains. You really thought the suit could solve it
the
all.
The lizard. Mysterio.
Is that?
Vulture.
You caused a lot of pain, man.
The debt I will spend the rest of my life repaying. There's something up ahead. You're close.
Yeah.
Ace House.
Doc Ock.
I haven't asked Pete about her in a long time. What's wrong with me?
Oh. You get caught up in one part of your life. It's easy for the rest to fall away.
Look who's home. Come here.
Oh, man.
Ow.
Your power does have the same effect in here.
Yeah. I guess it does.
Looks like Red Beast.
I built my life around this place. This will probably be the closest I'll ever get to seeing the inside of it again. Not that I deserve to.
Lee, why did you do it? What did you want?
Revenge. Norman Osborn's the reason my parents are dead. So I dedicated my life to make it. I'm sorry, Miles.
Up there. The source. If we clear this out, we just might be able to save him.
Transfer all of my power into the symbiote. I think that could neutralize
What's
it.
What's the option?
And free Peter.
What'll happen to you?
I guess we'll find out.
No. That's not how that works. See, if good things happen, no. Say I forgive you. Oh.
But I can't carry this hate for you anymore, man. So let's set things right. You and me.
Yep. Oh my goodness, no!
Let's see how they like this.
Oh, I better not have to. Alright, no, at least it's not no boss.
Why didn't you give me this power sooner?
Ooh.
I didn't give you those. You didn't?
Ooh. Okay, okay. Just getting jumped casually. Casually getting jumped. Don't mind that. Okay. Yo, come closer, come closer. Dang. Yep. I really don't want to use the sound thing because.
Yeah, well, like you said, better make it count, right? Maybe try things my way sometime.
I'm not sure I'd make a convincing hero.
Won't know until you try.
I have to, I'm sorry. I have to. I can't. Oh my. No. Oh my goodness. Give them. They all better give them money. Oh, yeah. Why is he in his normal state? Oh.
This is all my fault. I'm sorry.
No, it's not. Oh, no, he's gonna make me cry. He's gonna make me cry. No. He's gonna make me cry. He's gonna make me cry. No.
Come on, Spider-Man. Miles.
Pete.
Spider-Man, wake up!
The heck? What the heck?
This is what? More than a new suit.
What?
Whoa, what is this?
What the heck? What the? From?
Lee and I went in your head to clear out the symbiote left inside. He had to drain his power into it to save you. It looks like it had an effect.
Wait, you two worked together?
Wasn't about to let you die.
Miles, that's... After so many times saying it, thank you seems soft.
It's okay. I know.
I don't deserve that kid.
Oh my goodness. Man, how come Peter gets the symbiote? I would love to see Miles get the Venom symbiote, low-key. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Okay, I see you. I see. I see. Oh. Who's that? Oh. Yeah. Get the smoke. Okay.
This is unreal. Hey there, big guy.
Pretty sure we're anti with the. Oh my god.
We lost you. Guess I should thank you.
I spent years of my life consumed vengeance and lost everything for it. You two reminded me that that's not who I am.
Yeah.
You help someone. You help everyone.
Yeah. You're not. Can you be on our side now, please? Like, I'm begging. Please?
Where are you gonna go?
Please. Please. He finna turn himself in
Seth
and...
Right.
Oh, or not. Okay.
Your way.
Let's go. ASMR. ASMR.
Wow. Reforming
ASMR.
Grace,
then?
Can't say I've ever done that.
Wow.
Maybe MJ was right. Why would the city need me when it has you? I don't know. This city still looks
what?
Like a two Spider-Man job to me.
Exactly. There ain't no one Spider-Man job. Last time that happened. When it was just you, Peter, guess what? You got jumped. Yeah, you got jumped. So, yeah, don't try to
not
quit.
Yet.
Nah, you're committed now.
I think Miles just saved my life.
What happened?
There was symbiote left inside of me. It started taking over, but Martin Lee gave me his power. It feels different. Like the voices are gone, but the power is still there.
That's incredible. MP... just wanted to let you know, I got my byline pulled off that article, and gave my landlord notice.
Does that mean?
It means if the world is gonna get turned into an alien wasteland, there's no one I'd rather be gooed up with than you.
Aw, feelings mutual.
Keep an eye out for Harry. I'll let you know if I hear anything.
Okay. While I look for Harry, I should see what else needs some Spidey help.
Oh my god. Oh yeah.
Folks, you're not going to believe this, but as always here,
It is trying to get this spider bug.
Gooey black monsters have begun popping up around the city. I repeat, monsters are in our city, propagating and disseminating to ends unknown. We've heard numerous accounts of missing persons, families torn apart, friends and loved ones mysteriously disappearing. But now believe we can shed some light on the culprits. These vile creatures appear to be abducted. For what nefarious purpose? We don't know yet. Now,
oh yeah, Sandman. Hold on.
To look out for each other. Don't go out alone, unless it's an emergency. You could be next. I think.
Shouldn't you guys be in an hourglass or something? Gotta get that sand crystal.
Okay.
Clear now.
They're circling me, Mija. Wishing I just stayed home with you, Kimia. Helped you with your homework. Made you the one meal that I know how to cook.
Is that a rat?
But it's too late now.
Marco fell right into their trap. But wait.
That is a rat. Kid?
How did I not know about this?
Check back in on Marco. He's steadily improving, making more and more
Where's
sense.
Where's the rat, though?
He's even eating again. Doctors are hopeful. Good work.
I see about them zoots. Oh my goodness. Too many good suits. Too many. Oh my goodness gracious. I'm definitely getting this. No doubt about it. Alright. Y'all know what time it is.
Dr. Connors? Hello?
He's here in my lab.
Alright.
Gotta call Miles. Get over there quick. Miles, meet me at Connors' lab. I think Harry's there, and it doesn't sound good.
On my way.
Oh my goodness.
Should be a shortcut to Connors' lab near Central Park.
I know they did. Just do this to me as soon as I'm finna end.
In there. I know I can reach him. Just hope he doesn't hurt Connors.
Well, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to leave y'all off with a cliffhanger. I know I hate it too. Alright, make sure y'all like, subscribe, comment, and share this with all y'all friends. Peace!